was written when I was 17 years old. Can you believe it, folks?